Rob, ever since your fiancé dumped you, your work has lacked heart. I'm assigning you a piece on someone who can help you.
Celine Dion.
Do you have someone in your life right now?
Didn't work out.
Let's breathe all the way down to your testicles.
Your life hits hard.
I am not looking to date right now.
You're like peaking physically. You don't want to be out there when you're on the decline.
Oh, sorry.
Love takes courage. Open yourself to the universe. I know it's gonna be
alright. Mira, what are you doing?
I'm just wearing my dead boyfriend's shirt and texting his old number.
I begin every day thinking of you.
Ever since I changed my number, someone's been sending me these texts.
It sounds like a psychotic stalker.
I think they're nice.
You need to pursue this.
It's been 2 years. There's nothing wrong with putting yourself back out there again.
Why is every guy shirtless?
Guess who's going to that awful hipster bar tonight?
You go in there, you get the D.
You make it sound like I have a vitamin deficiency.
Yeah, you kind of do. You have a vitamin D deficiency.
I just need to put a face to these texts.
Hi. Another skinny marg?
I think my babe just went to the bathroom to do push-ups.
I think my babe over. I think I might have feelings for someone I've never met.
You don't think it's crazy to fall for someone like this?
Oh, it might be crazy, but love doesn't always follow the rules.
Remember that yellow dress? I'm wearing it to the opera tonight. Do I know you?
I'm not sure.
Sorry.
How's it going with the unknown texter?
She's not unknown anymore.
Now you can tell her you've been reading her text to her dead boyfriend.
But she'll never speak to me again.
Things like this don't just happen.
Love has a plan for each and every one of us.
Hi, this is Celine Dion.
Sure. And I'm Mariah Carey.
Love comes to those who believe it, and this is really me.
Oh my gosh, hi.